Them lively. The sooner we get to the waterhole, the sooner we can leave.
So where are we really going?
An elven graveyard.
Wow!
Shh! Sasu.
Right. So how are we gonna ditch the dodo?
Oh, just look at you two. Little seeds of romance blossoming in the savannah. Your parents will be thrilled. What with your being betrothed and all.
Be what?
Betrothed. Intended. Affianced.
Meaning?
One day you two are going to be married.
No, I can't marry her. She's my friend.
Yeah, it'll be so weird.
Well, sorry to bust your bubble, but you two turtle doves have no choice. It's a tradition going back generations.
Well, when I'm king, that'll be the first thing to go.
Not so long as I'm around.
In that case, you're fired.
Nice try, but only the king can do that.
Well, he's the future king.
Yeah, so you have to do what I tell you.
Not yet, I don't. And with an attitude like that, I'm afraid you're shaping up to be a pretty pathetic king indeed.
Not the way I see it.
I've never seen a king of beasts with quite so little hair.
I'm gonna be the main event, like no king was before. I'm brushing up, I'm looking down, working on my roar.
Thus far, a rather uninspiring thing.
Oh, I just can't wait to be king.
You have rather a long way to go, young master, if you think...
No one's saying do this.
Now, when I said that...
No one's saying be there.
What I meant
no one's
was...
saying stop that. No one's saying see here.
Now see here.
Free to run around all day.
Well, that's definitely out.
Free to do it all my way.
I think it's time that you and I arranged a heart to heart.
Kings don't need advice from little hornbills for a star.
If this is where the monarchy out of Africa, I wouldn't hang about. This child is getting